the life I put in those years of training for. I'll go berserk if I don't kill someone soon. Rushing round Europe chasing a singer, hoping the fool will find me the king, a likely tale. What's more, I loathe his tune. There it is again! God! From Calais down to Saint-Tropez, I've covered most of France. All the major vineyards and the three-star restaurants. Outside a host of prison walls, I've strung my melody. But never has a royal voice provided harmony. Oh, the Prince in all. Oh, I'm moving on. Oh, no savoir faire. Oh, no savoir here. In Bordeaux and in Burgundy, I asked about my French and English music and some chicken as a whole. This is not the country where I'm gonna reach the goal. Oh, the French say no. Oh, I'm moving on. Oh, no savoir faire. Oh, no savoir here. Good people of France, what a wonderful thrill it is to be here in your marvelous, marvelous country. But before we leave, I want to ask you one simple question. What do you say, yeah?
Yeah.
What do you say, yeah?
Yeah.
What do you say, yeah?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Have you seen my king?
No.
Trip could not get worse. Here you behold a man in some disarray, wondering what new pain will afflict him, wondering when he'll get at his victim, forced to hear that ghastly tune all day. And moreover, I'm no rover. Oh, I hate all this rushing around, and I don't like Spain. Where's the mango who hates the tango? Oh, I wish I were back in England again. Murder is much more civilized when you're doing it to your own countrymen. Oh, murder.
Olé!
Sunny Spain, and who she just kissed. Her knees to Benidorm, this place is rich as this. My casting nets have clicked in vain, I've wasted my away. They always say my nana, oh.
He left it yesterday.
Oh, I must be right. Oh, I'm drawn a blind. Oh, the trick of eye. Oh, the Spanish fly. Now in between siestas, there is not a lot to do. Action men like Richard would be swiftly passing through. Now some may say, Viva, and España's wonderful. As matadors have often said,
it's just a light of gold.
Oh, I must be frank. Oh, I've drawn a blank. Oh, the trick goodbye. Oh, the Spanish fly. Good people of Spain, what a wonderful thrill it is to be here in your marvelous, marvelous country. But before we leave, I want to ask you one simple question. What do you say, yeah?
Yeah!
What do you say, yeah?
Yeah!
What do you say, yeah?
Yeah!
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 Have you seen my king?
I see!
No. No.
We drive to hell, you find to hell.
worry that the streets are flooded in.
Oh, another flop, he knows when I should stop. Oh, I'm going home, oh, no more to roam.
I never really thought this crazy trip would be a piece of cake, but suddenly I feel as if I made a terrible mistake. For even my magnificent get up and go, got up and went.
Oh, he is a piece of the amateur in the British list. Oh, Napoli, Napoli, at the risk of making you depressed. He isn't in any of Italy's cities, the cold of the classifiers. In fact, unless you need a pump, we feel you have a call to hope, and that the answer will be no. The old Bella baby, although it may be tired of your
bliss to realize. military ploy. And I dream of the team who make crusading a joy, salad in days. Me and my knights so bold, those were the days. Oh, but the story should be told. We were a blaze in salad in days. But now stations, my crew are crusading no more. I no longer stride across nations, but shuffle around on the floor. I'm finding it tricky adjusting to smaller horizons like these. My sword is untypically rusting, but I don't need swords, I need keys. For the shame of a once mighty king, hope it's not getting around. I'm debased, I'm disgraced, I almost hope I'm not found. Salad in days, when will they come again? Those were the days. I didn't mind the limelight then. And if this is the norm, I've no doubt, when I'm out, I'll tackle prison reform. Salad in days, still got them on the brain. Those were the days. Only my memories keep me sane. I can't erase salad in days, instant replays. We were ablaze, magical phrase, salad in days.
To be in Monaco for all I saw. They and I must confess, I'm prepared for the stress and the strain. Wearing a crown won't get me down. Raring to reign, I just can't wait to be king. My dynasty's ready to swing. And me, the orphan, the ring, well, venture like the night and set the center. I can't wait to launch ships, go walk about and overseas trips. It brings a smile to my lips to know I've made my term and firm and firm. I'll see my face on a grout, on a pound out. I'll date and act us all to be in who's who. I wish that brother of mine arrogance, why you that his fatal mistake gave me my break.
I recall every brilliant campaign, every military war, and I dwell in a crown of the team. I'll make standing a joy, salad in days. Those are the times I miss. Those were the days. Oh, it's such peace.
Drink, you're all my hair. Drink, you're all my hair. Look down with me and just say, you're all my hair. chicken and just watching the kind of chili. When not a bunch of modest Gaboro to save expenses, be busy. That's all he sees. And guess he checks into the next street. When most reluctant tourists gave the dad on the seat. His murderous intentions when he passed, he was inside a common course.
Chances of success are slight when murdery stay well out of sight. My lederhosen's far too tight. This job is killing me.
The Blondel's made of sterner stuff. He gets going when the going gets tough. He goes with prices on the cuff. No beer defeats his team.
At last I feel our quest is going well. Richard's merely meters from this very hotel. And soon with just a modicum of luck, his royal ears will hear me pluck outside his cell.
So go on, Blondel, hit the woods. And may your loot deliver the goods. And may your fame match Robin Hood's the day you fight your king. So Blondel, you must not delay. Be quick for time is slipping away. This only is a
Can I help you?
No, just passing by.
Comforting news.
Extra, read all about it. Richard to be crowned lost. John 2K control his life. England's pride is changing out.
She needs next, but the point still stands. Richard's the word on this.
It must be true. It's here in black and white. And on page 2, they name the very site. At last we know.
We have to go to the Duke of Austria's jail.
Richard, here, kingy, kingy.
This is the moment, this is the break I've waited for. All of a sudden, all of the clouds diffuse.
Now I can make my vital decision. Now I can move with lightning precision. How I bless the Salzburg evening news.
This nocturnal local journal. It will get my subscription. Now it's the one I choose. But first my mission must reach fruition. I've not 1 minute more, not 1 minute more. Not 1 minute more, not 1 minute more. Not 1 minute more, not 1 minute more to lose.
So to different destinations and the grace. He would bow and arrow to a camouflage base. Or she would go with notice of the cheat or hostage to
weapon trembles in my grasp, more lethal than the deadliest ask. And Richard nears his final gasp, the nearer he to me.
Ratzenberger, to the Government of England.
A dear John letter.
Greetings from Leopold, Duke of Austria.
Austria.
The prisoner number 35.
35.
Namely one English king.
English king.
Perhaps you have noticed that something is missing from your constitution, your one monarch light.
Monarch light.
If so, you'll be thankful to he's a guest of the Austrian state, come a feeling contrite.
Feeling contrite.
Unfortunately, he has not paid his bill, which means he will not be departing until I'm paid in cash a million crowns.
Million crowns.
Exclamation mark of the line. Your sincerely
love to Isabel.
Signed, Leopold. What on earth is that noise?
No,
answer. Don't you frown.
I cannot imagine, my lord, for a moment, that you have a clue whom you hold in your cell.
Which cell?
Or you'd never permit England's king to be manacled in your own castle. You're shocked, I can tell.
I have hundreds of cells. Liberal Austria. Why don't we start by going to the cell?
But this is real life, where they're harder to find. If this were a tale handed down through the ages to entertain children of children unborn, by now I'd be home as a garlanded hero. But this is for real, and for real is forlorn. So I go.
Horrible wailing. Are you strangling a cat? It's bad enough being locked up in here. Do I have to listen to that?
So
Sire, tis I, Blondel, a minstrel from your court.
Good heavens, Blondel, I remember you.
Sire,
Blondel,
you
I
must escape. Your
my
country needs you.
Me.
Oh, loyal English friends, my subjects are a race apart, and too kind, grateful to you, such a noble change of heart.
Would we had time to sing long songs of praise for this release?
But time is tightening the call, so long to may your drive increase.
Hang about, there's a misunderstanding.
Sorry, are you talking to us? We were already out on the landing.
That is just what I wish to discuss.
Where in the world do you think you are going? What makes you think you'll be using this exit? Englishers never see how the wind's blowing. They act on a rumor, but nobody checks it. You're going nowhere, Englisher fools. It's only me gonna quit this scenario. Leopold Duke of Austria rules. No mere foreigner messes with Alio.
This is not British, how could you give us the impression that this was farewell? Not only that, it is highly uncivilized, locking up prisoners free to a cell.
A comfort in prison is hardly essential, but here's an offer you cannot turn down. She comes with me, I admire her potential. You two can rot, and I'll take your crown.
Austria, look! You cursed brat, look what you've done!
Before we disperse, a pause for reflection. A ruler of Europe has bitten the dust. And though he and I had the odd disagreement, his empire was mighty, his breed upper crust. So let us not dismiss this man as if we're dealing with an ordinary stiff. He was vile as they come.
A barbarous bum.
His character dumb and drab.
They'll be dancing in the streets when people hear he's on the slab.
He was vicious and mean.
Loved being obscene.
Unpleasant and clean and crude.
He could make a strong man shudder by the way consumed his food.
How can words do justice to a man a saint would love to harm?
With no beginning to his talent, with no glimmering of charm.
Has the most revolting breath.
This is the most important day.
It's the end of a span of a swine of a man.
Murder his grand for gain.
He made a major contribution to our understanding of pain.
He needed his God.
He cheated a God.
And Ditto regards his wife.
The world is now a better place.
He had no single saving grace.
He never joined the human race.
He was disgusting. A life of lusting.
How to live with my
my first failure. How can I stand it? No standing ovation. Oh, how it stings to be yesterday's news. Washed up unwanted when I should be in my prime. I know we all have to meet Waterloo's. Why is the wrong train the only one that runs on time? Can a loser make a comeback? Let's face facts, if I'm honest, I guess not. There's one tiny consolation. I rid the world of a hideous despot.
I must point out, even there you're at fault. Merely a flesh wound, lay a fault is A-OK. But so I've survived your brutal assault. I share your shame for English has all got a veil. Oh, how it stings to be yesterday's news. Washed up unwanted when I should be in my prime. We know we all have to meet Waterloo's. Why is the wrong train the only one that runs?
England pressing her turns most people to rights. For John the Rotter had declared his missing brother dead. Since none could prove it wrong, John's coronation went ahead. And once the Lord Archbishop puts the crown on John's decay, then Richard loses everything, his own and knight, a former king, and loves to hear his people sing for
Come on! thank you, and thank you.
Thank you!
We're away with you all along.
is their role, to be tall, they're great, and the one we've got stops the lot, and the one